St. John's and St. Francis meeting on the ice. The Titans lead in the third by a goal until Scott Lloyd took over on the power play. He tied it at two and then gave St. Francis a one-goal lead. But with 30 seconds left, Ray Morris ties it for St. John's, and he would win it in overtime with a blast from the point. St. John's wins it 4-3 the final.